heat. I'd rather have dry heat that's 10 degrees hotter just because it's dry. You know what I mean? That humid heat just hits different, man. I hate it. Absolutely hate it. Yeah, my teammates are both one shot. I don't even know what the fuck we just got ourselves into. I was like, was that? That had to be like two or three teams. I don't know. That was a little crazy. Yeah, I appreciate another 50 bomb, my man Shane, dude. Appreciate another 50 bomb, my guy. Much love, much love. So, chat, in terms of the future, I got some plans. On how we're gonna be changing things up a little bit. So we're gonna start cross streaming soon. And what I mean by that is we are gonna begin streaming on Kick and Facebook at the same time. So that's gonna be one of the things that I'm gonna commit to sometime soon. And you will be able to choose what platform you wanna watch me on. I'm gonna stop doing exclusive streams per platform because I feel like it's kind of not productive towards it's not very productive because the main reach that I've been getting through Facebook has been directly through my reels and other content. It hasn't been through the streams. What the fuck? With that being said, we're gonna start doing that, but we're not gonna leave either platform. You know what I mean? We're gonna start streaming on both platforms at the same time. I'm gonna work it out. That being said, another thing we're gonna start doing is playing more in comp. Oh my god, it's a Gibby. What is happening? This kid's crafting. What the fuck? There's mad people here. What the hell? And it's used for rank play. A bunch of teams use it in ALGS. Exactly, bro. So that's the other thing that I want to get into. And that's the other big thing. We're going to get into comp a lot more heavy moving forward. We're actually going to start playing with some members of MHG. And we're gonna make our own comp team through members there. I'm gonna start linking up with a bunch of people from there and find my own team to start running with for comp. Yo, what's good, Joey? How you doing, bro? Mr. Sending in the chat. How you been, man? Oh, fuck. How do you get those bats before me? Damn it. Damn it! Oh, I already got bats, actually. I was just being greedy. I have one bullet. This fuse is like in there. That guy had heavy, thank God. Yeah, I appreciate you, bro. My trip was great, man. I had a great time with Snow. We did a lot and it's really dope to meet someone in person and realize that they're the same person that you thought they were, you know? Which, honestly, I've known this man for years, so I wasn't expecting any different, but, yeah. So cool to see him in the flesh. There's not enough time. Yes.